What's up? I'm Paija, aka PJ Loves PJ, and you're watching the Chundria Show.
Paija Hudson, show. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Wonderful. Tell me about yourself and your amazing life as a celebrity makeup artist.
Well, okay. Well, I love doing it, first of all. It's my passion, so it's not just a job for me.
Oh, I love that.
Thank you. I've been doing it for a little over 8 years, on and off. I did have a stint in corporate America, finished college and everything, but my journey somehow led me back to makeup, actually a few times, in and out. And then for the past 4 years, I've been really focused on growing my audience as a beauty blogger and also as a makeup artist and now a celebrity makeup artist.
Yeah. Okay, so what inspired you to become, because you said you've done makeup professionally for 8 years and then you kind of bounce back between it, which feels like you're living your life where you're supposed to be in life. Like, I feel like your passion always leads you back. So yeah. What was your initial inspiration?
It's a funny story, actually. I originally wanted to learn makeup just because, honestly, when I would go out with my friends in college, I would think they would all look so pretty and I would never wear makeup because I didn't know how to do it. My mom was never into it, so she wasn't able to teach me. And then one day they kind of made a funny joke, but they were really serious and they were like, you need to learn how to do your own makeup. We're tired of doing your makeup. They're like, how are we going to get ourselves ready and we got to get you ready too, you know? And I remember being mad, and something about that made me go and learn it, because I was like, well, I'm going to learn it. And
that was your defining moment?
Yeah,
really?
Yeah. Wow. I remember that making me go, you know what? I'm going to learn it and then I'm going to do it better than y'all. Mm-hmm. And so...
While we understand how beauty boosts confidence, and we do, tell me how you feel about the contrast of lowered self-esteem if you're not wearing any. Because you remember this moment with your friends and they're doing the makeup and you know, you in your feelings a little bit, you know?
Yeah, and what's crazy is that it was nowhere near as important back then as it is now.
Yeah.
But it did. I just felt like, wow, they all look so pretty to me, you know what I mean? And I was like, I want to feel as pretty as they look, you know? And now I realize I'm very careful with my words when I'm talking to people or doing a YouTube video or a live video or just having a conversation. I don't want people to ever believe that they're not beautiful if they don't have makeup on. I want them to really understand that it's just an enhancement. It's like, you know, bedazzling something. Like, you're just putting rhinestones on it.
Right.
But the thing is already beautiful. You're just adding some flair to it. And I don't want them to think that they should have low self-confidence. I think that they just need to find their stride. Like, I don't try to be the girl with the liner drawn all the way out to here with the glitter. And that's not me day to day. I can do that, but what I wear for my, like, get ready out the door look, I know that's not me. And I look at the girl who can do it and I'm like, girl, you wear that every day. Like, you're banging, but also I'm banging too. I just do it my way. And I think people just need to look at it like that. Like, if I'm the girl who just puts Carmex on every day, I'm just as banging as the girl who did the full beat that day. And know that you can do it. It's just makeup. Like, you mess up, you wipe it off, and you can practice again. And eventually you will, if that's who you want to be. If you feel like the girl with all the lashes and everything is the it girl, you can be that if you want to. But just understand that it's makeup. It comes off. It goes on. And your spirit still has to be right at the end of the day.
I love hearing that from you. Because as a professional makeup artist, you know, you're on set, you're doing celebrity makeup, you're beauty blogging, you know the trends, like, you know so much about makeup, and I think it's such an important conversation for women, girls, especially girls, to hear, because it does affect their esteem so much, you know, as women in general, it does, you know, greatly affect the esteem. So I just love that you, like, that you're setting out to empower so many people.